intervention. When I asked the griots to intercede on my behalf, I was stuck between wanting and waiting. I had tied, even better yet, bonded myself to a woman who said she loved me, but all of her words traveled in opposite of her direction, direction of her actions. And we had played too many games and warred with each other. Silly and simple in our farce, but bombing in a neutron way, leaving in the wake of unkind words, devastation visited upon the no longer happy smiley faces of children who could not say that they were either victim or victor, because their parents just kept coming back together. Sagacious advice combined with emotional intervention, like necessity is the mother of invention, we found ourselves holding hands and saying what was in our hearts, honestly. And honestly, I can't remember a time where honest we were with our feelings true and memory was pleasant. And it felt like the best day with the best reason in my hand was a drink that quenched me. And our children, like natives, grew restless and began to wander and try to manipulate to create differences, because there were strangers at the table, no longer fighting but smiling. The silence was so intense and so intense that ear hustling was mandatory to figure out was there some type of emotional safety. The griots broke things, they broke things down, moving the alchemy of relationships to the painful full hurt that gets pressed into a situation, saying that love is work, it's not easy and laziness will make you lonely, saying that the difference was that hearts and minds should not conflict but work in concert. That it should not hurt, that homes are havens and safeties, and that we should be safety for each other. That there are too many spirits from your past running about inside of us, the lack of trust, the hurt and disgust, because of how we vomited out our indifferences to each other and our children. Then we claim love. But love seemed to be sitting in our faces for what we did not know. So between us holding hands and saying what we actually meant, we began to make the path to find each other again.